Centaur's criteria for strep throat. Centaur's criteria for strep throat. This board specific could very well be on the boards, but it's clinical too. Centaur's criteria is their criteria that if you have three out of the four, it points clinically towards a strep throat and you don't need to do rapid strep or you don't need to do strep cultures. Now, scent or center is the criteria. It stands for scent. Do they have a cough? A cough is a pertinent negative. If they have that, that takes away from the diagnosis. E is exudates. Do they have exudates on their tonsils? If they do, that's a pertinent positive. N is nodes. Did they have cervical adenopathy? If so, that points towards strep pyogenes. Last one is temp. So you need three out of the four of those. Center's criteria, scent, or maybe they have mono. Remember, mono, Epstein-Barr virus, no contact sports. So Center's criteria hopefully helps you with the clinical diagnosis of strep pyogenes. Cough, pertinent negative. Do they have exudates, nodes, or a temp? Or it may be something else like a viral syndrome. Hey, folks, my name is John Belinsky. Thanks for watching this video. If these mnemonics work for you, please teach them to other people, okay? Help other people to grow, to learn, and to make them better clinicians.